Madam, look at you. Quick stop for some shopping, eh, Doc? Where are they going? Well, this thing didn't knock itself over. Broken. They found another way in. Tisha was busy here. Buying time for old Dad, I bet. But for him to do what? Reagent? aging clinic. The feck? You're telling me wrinkles are in now? I could pull it off. Bet I'd look fine as feck with some crow's feet. But why were the reeds here? Empty. No, this can't be the end. What am I even looking for? Rewrinkle cream. Who... The only thing... Names... ID numbers... Oh! Hello there. Our very own Dr. Reuben Reed. What is this place? Hi, Constant. Everything looks normal, but... Back here? Hi, Constant. Got anything?
Hey, I found this for you.
Feck off! A secret door! You can't hide from me, Doc. Come out, wherever you are. An idea. But you do, don't you? You kicked off the outbreak.
Dad? What did you do?
What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
A whole city. Why'd you do it?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in everyone. Everywhere.
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but... Your anomaly's the best. Puppets at worst.
We're joined. In our minds.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or she... I can only spare a few drops. But it'll neutralize the autophage. Make you human again. Alright? Now just... Go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart, you don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. to be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA before I.
Time to go, Tisha. You can't help him.
Don't touch me.
I promise that you don't listen to me. Come on. Go on and run.
Thank you.
and the dead there. Should probably see to that. Time to go. She'll have gone straight for the helicopter.
Into the dark, walk into the wild.